So lately I've been getting a lot of questions from a lot of you guys out there, and you guys have been asking me, how do I actually do my color grades on my mobile phone and do edits through my mobile phone? So in this tutorial, I actually thought about making a really short and quick tutorial to show you how do I actually do edits on my mobile phone. Now, this is how you do it. So the first thing that you actually do is you've got to download this app, and the app is called 3D LUT. So we're just gonna download this software now. All right, so that out here. So once it's downloaded, open up the app, go to Open Gallery, and start choosing a video that you actually grade. So in this case, I've got a set of videos that I've already put aside, which I do want to color grade. So this is the video I do want to color grade. So I've selected it, click on choose. So now it's going to compress the video and it's going to bring it to this color grading app section here. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into LUT and I'm going to choose the presets that they've already got. And there's a specific preset which I do like, so that's the one I'm going to be choosing. I'm just gonna wait for this to load. I'm gonna go to this editor's pick one. Just gonna pause this for a while. Go to the editor's one here. It does take quite a while, so you've gotta be patient. Right, and I'm gonna click on this one. And I'm gonna click on this. So once you've chosen your LUT, you can change the intensity of the LUT from this right-hand bar here. And also, you can still change some basic parameters, which is here, which means you can change the brightness and the contrast and all those other good stuff. So I'm just gonna make it a bit brighter, just a little bit. I'm gonna give it some contrast and I'm gonna give it a slightly warmer tone just to show that it was actually shot during sunset. Now that's done. If I'm happy with the color grade, I'm just gonna press this tick here and I'm going to save it onto the gallery. So what it does, it's going to save it onto the gallery. So once it's saved onto the gallery, I'm going to open up iMovie. So just going to open it up here, create project, create movie, select on the clip that I want, which was color graded just now. Create movie, and now it's already on the timeline. So once that's done, I am just gonna give it a bit of a soundtrack. I'm using Epidemic Sound for some of my music, so just in case if you guys are wondering where do I get my music, it's from Epidemic Sound. They're really good, they've got all kinds of music in there, so do give them a try. I think they're really worthwhile. Okay, now I'm just gonna randomly pick and see whether or not I like this music. Let's see now. Yeah, I think that's fine. So once I'm happy with that, I'm just gonna render out this and I'm gonna save it onto a file. Go to save video here. And I'm gonna select the resolution. In this case, because the EOS or EOS R records in 720p for 120 frames per second, I'm gonna save it to that maximum resolution. Once that's done, I'm gonna click on OK, and I'm gonna go and open up my Instagram account, and I'm gonna choose that file, open this up, select on it, and I'm just gonna reposition it, making sure that all the parts are filled up. Even on the second clip, I'm gonna do that as well. Reposition it carefully. I'm just doing it really roughly and quickly, but you can do it as accurate as you want to if you've got the time to do that. And all you need to do is press next and share it. And that's basically it. That's how you actually upload movie-like stories onto your Instagram account. And that's how you color grade on your phone, and that's how you do a quick edit on your phone via iMovies. So I hope that really helped, and good luck trying.